Hey guys, this is Megawares again. This is the second Minecraft tutorial for the Minecraft series for the tutorials. Earlier in the tutorials I was showing you how to create some basic tools and items, and I was telling you about the different monsters or mobs in Minecraft. In this tutorial I'm going to show you how to find a decent place to find a home and how to make a decent home and stuff. So we're gonna get started now and in my town, so we gotta go find a home. And we gotta find it fast. Crap, it's getting dark. Okay. We gotta hurry up and find a good place for a home. Because if we just wait out here all night, we'll be. Yeah, so if we wait out here all night, we'll just be killed off by all the monsters, so we gotta. Whoa, let's see what's in there. This is just a little bit convenient. Strange, but it's convenient. So, I guess I'm. My temporary house right now is gonna be in the side of the mountain. So what we wanna do is we're just gonna put this out a little more. There's a zombie right over there. I don't think you guys can see them. Right over there. Yeah, that's pretty dangerous up there. And remember, you can. If you want to go to your options, just and change the difficulty, just press escape, options, difficulty. There's hard, peaceful, easy, normal. If you put on peaceful, then your health regenerates back and. Then there are no monsters respawn, but then why would we have these tutorials? Besides, if you want to learn how to make tools, so we're just gonna put it back on normal. Okay, so now that back on normal, monsters would respawn, and I guess we can go collect a few things since there aren't any. Well, I guess there's that skeleton there. Hopefully he won't see us. A few. He looks distracted or something. So you can see all these skeletons out here. If you go out in the middle of the night, just make sure they don't see you. Oh, what saw me. So now I'm just gonna retreat back in here. And I'm protected. Comes in handy having a door there. Okay, so we're not going to go out there because then that happens. I'm just gonna stay in here and I'm gonna carve out my house a little bit more. Move a little taller. Okay, so I ran out with my own pick. See, it's right there. to make a few sticks. And I gotta make another. Gonna make a cobblestone pickaxe because they're a lot stronger. Make two of them. You just do the same thing as you would with the wood, except for you use cobblestone. And as you can see, it's a lot faster and you can kill more things with it. Kill more blocks with it. There. I think I should probably make a stone sword so that I can kill this guy. Okay, I got my stone sword. There, kill him. Ooh, see, we have some. Oh, we got some pig. Gotta kill the pig, get some raw pork chops. Anything? That one did. Oh god, they found this. Back here. And we're gonna make a treasure chest. Okay, to make a treasure chest, you place the blocks. Like a box, but with a one space in the middle, as if it was an empty box, which that's what a treasure chest is. You can put stuff in it, stuff that you're not going to use, like arrows, extra things you might have, like that. To use the to heal yourself, the raw pork chops that we got from killing the pig, just right click when you're the scroller's over it, and it heals you a little bit. Alright, so now you can just wait till nighttime and then go find other resources, but basically that's how you will survive the first few nights in the Minecraft wilderness. Just get wood, make some basic tools, get a sword, pickaxe, shovel maybe an axe, defend yourself with something, get some torches, find a nice place to make a temporary home, get a crafting table or a workbench, as some people call it, maybe a treasure chest, get food like raw pork chops, and yeah, then you'll be set to go and you'll be able to survive your first few nights, and then after that you can go find a better house somewhere else. Alright, thanks for watching. Remember to subscribe, rate, and comment. Thanks.